In this video, we have to find the value of a square root of 1 plus 1 by 1 square plus 1 by 2 square plus a square root of 1 plus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 square plus up to a square root of 1 plus 1 by 2014 square plus 1 by 2015 square. So a square root of 1 plus 1 by 1 square plus 1 by 2 square, it is equal to a square root of 1 plus 1 by 1 square will be 1 plus 1 by 2 square is 4, and it is a square root, and 4 will be LCM, and it is 4 plus 4 plus 1, and it is a square root of 9 by 4, that is 3 by 2. And a square root of 1 plus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 square, it is equal to a square root of 1 plus 1 by 2 square is 4 plus 1 by 3 square is 9, and it is a square root, and 36 will be LCM, and it is 36 plus 9 plus 4, and it is a square root of 49 by 36, that is 7 by 6, and a square root of 1 plus 1 by 3 square plus 1 by 4 square, it is equal to a square root of 1 plus 1 by 9 plus 1 by 16, and it is a square root, and 144 will be LCM, and it is 144 plus 16 plus 9, and it is a square root of 169 by 144, that is 13 by 12. And 3 by 2, it is 1 plus 1 by 2. 7 by 6 is 1 plus 1 by 6. And 13 by 12 is 1 plus 1 by 12. And it is 1 plus 1 by 2 is 1 by 1 minus 1 by 2. And it is 1 plus 1 by 6 is 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3. And it is 1 plus 1 by 12 is 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4. So a square root of 1 plus 1 by 2014 square plus 1 by 2015 square it will be equal to 1 plus 1 by 2014 minus 1 by 2015. And we have to find the value of a square root of 1 plus 1 by 1 square plus 1 by 2 square plus a square root of 1 plus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 square plus a square root of 1 plus 1 by 3 square plus 1 by 4 square plus up to a square root of 1 plus 1 by 2014 square plus 1 by 2015 square. And this will be 1 plus 1 by 1 is 1 minus 1 by 2 plus, this is 1 plus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 plus, this is 1 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 plus up to, and this is 1 plus 1 by 2014 minus 1 by 2015. And 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 2014 times, it will be 2014. And minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 will get cancelled, and 1 by 3 will get cancelled, and in the same way 1 by 4 will get cancelled, and 1 by 2014 will get cancelled, and it is 1 minus 1 by 2015. It is 1 minus 1 by 2015. And it is 2015 minus 1 by 2015. And it is 2015 square minus 1 by 2015, and 2015 square, it is 2000 plus 15 square, and it is 2000 square plus 2 times 2000 times 15 plus 15 square, and 2000 square will be 4, followed by 60 plus 2 times 2000 times 15 will be 60,000 plus 15 square is 225, and it is 5 2 2 0 6 0 4. So it is 4 0 6 0 2 2 5 minus 1 by 2015, that will be 4 0 6 0 2 2 4 by 2015.